I helped you out.
I ain't want you to fall. But if you did, now you can fall for me.
That's cute.
Oh, you like that? What if I said this? I deliver packages, but you the total package.
I guess that's cute.
You guess that?
Yeah.
My name's Philip.
Hi, Tiffany.
Hey, Tiffany. I work for FedEx.
That's cool.
Mm-hmm, but wow. What is you?
Jogger. Can I get back to my jogging?
You crazy. Nah, crazy lady. Like, what's your nationality like?
Oh, I'm Dominican.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just black. Yep. Just black. Nothing too
That's
crazy. It. Yeah.
That's
yeah.
cool, too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So I was just wondering, hang on, I'm going to let you get back to your sprint. Just let me just get your number so that way we can maybe jog together.
I don't get my number out. I'm good.
Nah, it's cool. It's cool. It's safe. Like, it's going to, just going straight to my contact list. Ain't nobody else going to get it.
No, it's fine. Cool. It's fine. No, I don't want to give you my number. You work for FedEx?
Yeah, I work for FedEx.
Yeah, no.
What's wrong with FedEx? I'm not.
Like, is that all you do? Like, is all you do to make money?
I mean.
How much you make?
I mean, what today is? I mean, I did 3 rides at Uber earlier today. And then I clocked out, came to this job.
But like, what else?
Well, when you combine FedEx and Uber, and as well as Lyft, we all know, you feel me? That's pretty respectable.
I just want a guy with like a career, you know?
Right. I just listed you a whole fleet of jobs I got, and when you put them together, they make one big
respectable like
career.
A real one, like with a lot of money.
I mean, but I got other dreams, though. You feel me? That's going to bring that. Like, I rap as well. You feel me? This right here just really my struggle job so I can put it in my raps. Everything just makes sense and come full circle with me. Like, maybe I just hit him with a bar like, I don't know. I hate my ex. She left me when I was at FedEx.
That's that's nice.
You like that?
Mm-hmm.
You see, I got bars. And maybe I can put you in a song, really. Like, I met Tiffany when I was working at FedEx and she was jogging. And she was jogging in my mind the whole way.
I like that. Yeah.
Yeah, I feel like I can get your number with that one. But wait, no, let me just write that down.
No, it's fine. I'll hear it when it comes out.
Wait, I gotta write it down. Jogging, working at FedEx, and then I met Tiffany, and she jogged my memory that hard.
Yeah.
Let me get your number so I can give writer's credit.
No, it's fine. I'll hear it when it comes out, though.
You know what I'm saying? You can just see, it's not always about the artist sometimes. Sometimes it's about, like, the writer's credit.
I'm just ready to get on my job.
Don't ghost me now.
I'm gonna go be a jogger, like I said.
No, you can be a ghostwriter. Just don't ghost me.
Okay.
Wait. Miss Fit. All right, keep them shoes tight. I'm gonna get back on my rock. All right. Yeah. I'm gonna have them. The perks.